I'm Amanda Booz, and here is your You Minute. Plant-based meats are all the rage these days, and several companies are in competition to bring us the latest and greatest in meat alternatives. Well, listen to this. Harvard researchers may be successful at growing meat from a petri dish. Yes, officials say they found a way to grow cow and rabbit meat from edible gelatin, creating a texture that somewhat mimics natural meat. Now, I don't know about you, but I'm all the way out because this sounds like a bunch of hocus pocus to me. And speaking of hocus pocus, it's been 26 years since Disney introduced the world to the Sanderson sisters, played by Bette Midler, Sarah Jessica Parker, and Kathy DeJimmy, and they agree it's time for a comeback. According to Variety.com, Disney Plus is reportedly working on Hocus Pocus, the reboot. So far, none of the original cast members are attached to the sequel, but the studio is hopeful that they will be involved in the film some way, and hopefully it'll be as good as the first one. That was my favorite. I'm Amanda Booz, and that was your You Minute.